Given an equation in slope-intercept form, identify the slope and the y-intercept. The slope-intercept form is written in y equals mx plus b. M is representative of the slope, and b is representative of the y-intercept. Let's try an example. Here we have y equals 8 over 3x plus 9. As you see, 8 over 3 corresponds to m, which is our slope. Therefore, 8 over 3 has to be the slope. 9 corresponds to b, so therefore 9 is the y-intercept. And this completes our problem.